Hello everybody, Rigor Hunter wants to sort of let's play The Legend of Zelda, The Minish Cap, in the last episode. We started off, in the last episode, we figured out where we need to go next, and now we need to make our way to the top up here so we can, Now we're making our way to the top up here so we can get water. And we're making our way to the top of the mountain now, so. I am so small. I mean, this is so damn annoying. I really wish I had some fucking hearts right now. Can you drop hearts? No. Can you drop hearts? Gosh. Oh, that's annoying. All right, well, now we need to get a bottle of green water because you need that to water those green saplings. All right. Now you go over here to this area again because, yeah. These guys don't drop any fucking. I died. And I have to start all over again. Yay. This is gonna be fun. That's one thing that sucks, that if you die, you have to start from the very beginning of the level, you have to start from the very beginning of the mountain again. I wish that wasn't a thing, but it is, so. Alright, you guys are gonna die. Okay, now, can't go that way. Okay, so now let's try this again. Alright, going through here. All right, there's that. Ooh, 20 rupees, nice. All right. Now I need to water that thing. Alright, so let's get that water out. You put this on that. And there we go, that goes. I think I need at least 60 rupees, I think. Okay. I have 60 rupees. I don't know for sure if that's how much you need. But I think it is. This is where I need to go. Okay. Okay, I need to stop wasting my bombs. Put those shield on. I don't know why I grabbed that. Bombs. Okay, I don't need bombs right now. I'm almost out of health again. Great. All right. Can I have a heart, please? I need fucking hearts! Give me some hearts, game! No, nothing. You're not gonna give me any hearts. How dare you? You're fucking stupid. Okay. Oh, 40 rupees, okay. Yeah. And now I can climb the mountain. Good, so if I die again, it won't really bother me now. Oh, the beeping is still fucking annoying. Can't do that yet. It's not yet anyway. Okay, this is annoying. Luckily it won't take me that long to climb back up now though, because I have the grip ring. Yes, I know that, Ezlo. Thank you. You fucking loser. That was useless. All right, so yeah, so but yeah, now that we can climb, it's gonna be easier for us to get to the top of the mountain. So there's one more place we can go on top of the mountain. Okay, well, that's sucky. Alright. Go like this. Okay, here we go. So this is climbing. Oh, great. Well, that was fun. That's the Faith Mountain. I can't get off that way. All right, well. I'm going back to the Great Fairy so I can. I was probably supposed to say gold bombs, because. No idea how this guy is. Alright, I'm going back to the fairy. So, but yeah, there's puzzles. This next puzzle we're about to do is very long, so I'll keep going until we get to the dungeon, and once we get to the dungeon, I'll stop. Okay, oh, and I can carry more bombs. 30 bombs. Okay, nice. Okay, I'm glad I did that. Because now I have 30 bombs. I've actually never done that before. I never thought to throw bombs in there, so now I can have up to 30 bombs, which is amazing. Because then I have to worry about running out of bombs so quickly. Alright, now it's time to head up to, now it's time to make stop delaying and make progress, so. Fucker. I was trying to do my thing and you fucking... Oh, I don't need to shrink yet. I know I do need to shrink. Alright. These raindrops are like boulders of water to us, kid. Watch out. When it hits us, it'll sting. Something fierce. Oh my god, I got through that without dying. I'm surprised. I am so glad I got through that without dying. That would have been terrible. The wrong direction. Okay. So I gotta do that once, push it up twice. Okay. But yeah, there's a couple puzzles we need to solve here, so once we get these puzzles solved. Okay, that was dumb. Okay, that was. Alright, so let's try it again, so only don't push it again. Okay, so now I need to go over here, push this in. Okay. Grab this, push it across that one. All right. There we go. Puzzle solved. Ow. Okay, you know what? I have to kill you or I'm gonna die. So. I don't remember this puzzle. No. Hold on, does this one move? No, that one doesn't move. Okay, this one move. That one moves. Okay. This is so bad. Because if I die, I'm probably going to have to start at the very bottom of the mountain, and that's going to piss me off. Enemies don't respond. Okay, good. Done. Okay, so that one. No, not that one. This one. Alright, so now I should be able to do this. Okay, I made it. Okay, good. Don't you do it. Don't you fucking do it. You fucking did it. You fucking asshole. That'll be it for this episode of Let's Play Legend of Zelda Minish Cap. Hopefully in the next episode I'll be back to where I was. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you really want to have my channel grow, make sure you subscribe. Also, don't forget to leave any comments you have down below. This is Ray 100, saying 20% cooler. Signing off. Peace out.